was. Well, I see that I do suck at this game. Today, and like solo without any cooperative gameplay. I see that I do suck at this. Yep. This is why I switched to Factorio. And it is 2 a.m. here, so I won't be playing a lot. I'll show you what did I do today. Like, off stream. You won't, of course. Since I do not have any constant partner for that game. I'm like playing alone. Too nerdy, I guess, for main audience of Twitch. What do you think, Vix? Oh, you left me because it is too boring, yes. Isn't it? Yeah, seriously. Let's make it louder. Then. Oh. Okay. I told that. Well, I guess that Factorio game is too nerdy for main audience of Twitch. That is why I do not get any. Anything. And I cannot do the main tramp thing about my Twitch thing.
Grab him by the pussy.
I cannot do that. And what variety of games? What do you mean? That sounds like a joke. Why should I avoid politics? No point in this. Well, that is because I'm a foreigner, I guess. Foreigners can know shit about politics. Especially in free land of state, United States of A. But what if I encourage them to? Because who can better tell what the fuck is happening there than people who live there? Like, will be more objective than, well, so what? I'm not the not all those streamers. And probably that is why I do not get any people here. Well, let's say that I am not I'm not suffering from lack of audience. I know that, well, I'm not the most interesting person to watch. I'm absolutely okay with that. I see where it has its legs, like why I'm not an interesting person to watch. I get it. Well, but they won't come back. Disagree with politics, it's a big gamble. Even if you find someone who agrees with you, at one point eventually you will disagree. Well, let's say I have a couple of guys here who are pretty smart and old enough to discuss that kind of thing. And, well, one of them is Australian, if I'm not mistaken, because I do need to remember that thing by his accent, and other is from Wisconsin, or no, anyways, one of him is from States and other is from other English speaking country. We were discussing that thing so nicely that I probably could not wish for better people to speak it with. Yeah. Oh yeah, I understand that. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm forgetting about that thing that you are. Yeah, quality is a needed thing I don't want to be. I do not want to become one of those.
The Emperor protects us.
Yeah. Do not want to become one of those titty streamers who just mumble jumble around the daughter with no fucking idea what it is. Just being cutesy nicey and like almost showing their tits. Well, yeah, I do bench press, and so I have some tits as well. But even if I shave them, well, they look pretty nasty. Yeah. Well, I do not give a crap about the amount of people who watches me from that perspective. Because, well, I'm old enough to be, like, mentally sound to do any kind of thing. But Twitch policy not be like a fake streamer who tries so hard. Oh, no. So it's not my thing. I do not think that I will able to hold that mask for long, and eventually... no sexy face cam. Okay, if you ask for that. If you ask for a face cam, okay. Okay, so. Nice. If you ask for that, here you go. Yeah, that is a problem of people today. They have no fucking clue how to demand properly. Especially on streams. Wow, I totally depleted all my thing. Yeah. Do not craigasm too hard, please, Twixie, or you'll probably faint. Oh, tattoo. It's left arm. It's mirrored, I guess. There is a skull with some flowers. It has a pirate hat and waves of ocean. That is like very old tat. I did it like 7 years ago. Yeah. I know. Just look at this. Just look at this. This is magnificent. I did establish that thing. It's like a metal deposit. like a metal depot where my trains. Oh, and this game? Okay, let me tell you the definition of Factorio. You'll probably understand the fuck out of it. Just look. You are a nameless engineer. Nameless engineer. You start on that planet with little to no resources and anything. You are barehanded. Geist, what do you mean? What is my objective right now? Well, there is no particular objective. Just do the thing. The thing is to make everything working. Then make it even better. But it's like like cerebral masturbation. Yeah, I did switch them off before I establish my drone thing. When I have some drone logistics, I will engage those biters on, because they are starting to breed slowly around my base. And well, since you remind me of that, that makes me nervous. Yeah. And look, this is my base. This is the pollution it produces. So I'll have to defend my pretty everything against those drones. Against those fuckers. They do not mess around, believe me. They do not fucking mess around. And I need to start delivering metal here. I need some tin. Need tin ore. Something did happen here. Look, there is no resources. Huh. Problem. And those biters, like, do react on anything, on pollution, on my radar activity, everything. They get triggered by pretty everything immediately. They get, and they wreck my, they will wreck everything. Just because they can. My task now is to establish like stable metal input into my system. For that I need trains. Whoops. That's a train. Empty. Empty. It is absolutely empty, and because it did its job and did it did unload engines. Now it is getting fuel. It runs on coal, so I do not, I'm okay, because I have pretty sweet deposit of coal, and those trains are rarely go to the fuel station. After that, the train goes to its loading station. Like this. I did kinda two tracks system. What the fuck? Huh. I'm curious what the fuck is happening. Oh. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. I have four of those trains, of small ones, five of them. They bring iron ore. Patiently wait for their turn to unload their cargo to that tree deposit house. Now it works better. Look, and I have five of those trains. Each of them gets its fuel here, then goes to the iron deposit where it makes, like, loads itself. Then all that ore goes down here into the smelting compound. This is my, like, everything. That smelting compound provides me with most of my things. Here you can see. The fuck. Oh. Right. Here we produce those transportation belts, which are go here, where they are. Where they are used to produce express transportation belts and underground ones. Oh, fodder. I hope that you will come here. Look what they have here now. So, after that, oh, I know how I do my robot thingy. Money. It's terribly funny. Well, Twixie, if you are curious, you can understand the game by playing it with someone. I give you all my possible words, like all my promises and whatever can also be given as a promise. But that game is for co-op only. You can understand that thing only playing it with someone. I'm no fucking around that. That is a serious, very hardcore and nerves, like game full of nerves. Where you and your partner have to like play together so good, like so cooperative. Because without cooperative thing, it won't go anywhere. Just believe me, I played it with some dudes who didn't want to cooperate properly. And it was ridiculous. So if you want to understand what that game is about, first of all, the fuck is happening again? Just ask me questions, I will answer, if there is any answer. I cannot force it upon you, yet I can very strongly recommend you to try it out when you have proper mood for that. Just believe me, you won't be regretting it. Imagine the possibilities. This game has no boundaries. Like, the map expands as you expand your like explored area. The save file can have a mass of something like 10 megabytes and it will be a vast, huge space around your starting point. All those resources fighters didn't face yet, or did face but didn't quite enjoy the meeting, will have like expanding complexity, because after a while you won't have any resources around your base and you'll have to build trains and train stations and lines and power pole rows, like accumulating stations around your outposts and everything, so you could keep that machine working. That is complex as fuck, but it is interesting as fuck as well. That thing about complexity, you'll like get used to it very fast. Just imagine how funny is it when two grown-ups are like chatting and like bragging about you did build that complex wrong. You need to make it closer just by 3 tiles and it will work. Now we do not have to move it. It is built perfectly. Now it is not. And that thing can go forever. Just imagine. Imagine how funny it can be with, like, our language barrier. Imagine the possibilities. Possibilities. I need to slowly finish up and host someone or something. I hope that you got my description well and it was I did it okay. Okay, I need to finish up.